A devastating hit from a torpedo can easily split a warship in half. And even though this was a sinking exercise, many ships have been lost by torpedo hits during the war. But some ships had better luck. Two of those lucky ships were USS Honolulu and USS St. Louis, both Brooklyn-class light cruisers. In July of 1943, during the Battle of Kolombangara, both ships were hit by torpedoes launched from Japanese destroyers. The hit to USS Honolulu completely blew off her bow. She looked mutilated. The hole created by the torpedo hit was plugged by a mattress to prevent water from entering the hull. USS St. Louis didn't look a whole lot better. After being hit, both ships retired to Tulagi for temporary repairs and then departed for the large naval base at Pearl Harbor for major repairs.